Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Heroes of Might and Magic 3 Complete, and welcome back to the... Fuck, what's this map called? I don't remember. Well, welcome back to the Origins Blade campaign. So let's see. Yeah, this town got teleported, right? Well, this one. Yeah, yeah. So let's go there and learn teleport. Oh, okay, here we go. A foreign-looking sex entered your chambers. A long look on his face. He obviously bears grave news. Oh, he kneels down as in tradition, but is waved to stand and give his report. Shut up, phone. My master, I regret to inform you that your mother has been slain in battle. Oh, it was the pale warrior who has been plaguing us so. She fought bravely, yet she was slain by the accursed one during one of our trade raids that he has been leading. I am truly sorry, my lord. 6 days that he takes a step backward. Leave me. When the tent is clear, you drop to your knees and sob. Oh, he misses his mother.
So he's not an evil devil lord who doesn't have a heart.
Soon your sobs turn to laughter. Laughter with no humor. Laughter filled with insane rage. Oh god. Moments later, the tent erupts in a steady stream of swearing and the crashing sounds of destruction. He is just a sensitive little Diablo. I do feel for him. Losing one's mother is never easy. I feel you, bro. What the hell? Was that like a boat? There's some movement up here. I don't know. Whatever. I feel you, bro. Do I have upgraded fire lake everywhere? I think so. Hey, B-boys! I have. This is cool. Now I only need like Forsaken Palace in every town and... I'll be happy as a dick. Let's get to Vandal Hell. That's not where I had the thing. Let's go to Dagger Peak. Now I know Town Portal. But let's go to the one that has devils. There we go. Jesus Christ, I got so many fucking forces. This is... Let's see, let's go to the Vandal Hell. Alright, so I'm all out of money now. Whatever, let's see. You know what, let's go down to Scorch instead. Let's see, where am I? There I am. Scorch Earth! And let's get this gate and just see what's... Because I wish I went outside, I went to the Redward Observatory so I can kind of see. So I can kind of react faster when they're approaching one of the gates. I think that's a good idea. Definitely a good idea. Oh, nice, get to attack again. Ah, 350 Magogs. Mamma mia, tutaklia. No, 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 you're not. You know what? I got Town Portal, so it doesn't... It doesn't matter. Wow, I almost fucking puked when I burped there. That wasn't really nice. You know what? But I don't really... Oh. Let's see if I can get this library before I need to teleport home. Let's save. Armageddon's Blade. I have learned a lot. Let's see, what town is this? Vandal Hell. Oh, I can't. Fuck. You know what? Do I have a hero in here? I have this guy. So I'll just buy forces and I can defend myself, hopefully. Let's see, how strong is this hero? Well, medium strong. This is pretty strong too, though. 14. I can definitely get this guy. Uh-oh. Okay, so one firebird, that's not a dane. Oh god, I got an enchanter. 60 of these. You know what, this isn't really that deadly. Oh, are you gonna get it? Oh, they are immune to fire spells. Oh, damn it. How many of these? 200. Oh. Aye, aye, aye. I don't want to lose too many of those. How strong is the hero, actually? Well, he's like a little bit stronger than me. But I definitely have more forces, so... shouldn't be a problem. Two familiars. Allah! Oh shit, no! Perfect position, good job. No! Blinded my ass. Yeah, I got this, don't worry. I'm not a fan. Do I have enough for a cure again? I don't think so. Nope. Oh, they fled. Oh well, I did defend my home territory at least, so that's good. I didn't need to teleport home, that's good. Waste a bunch of time. Let's see, where do I... what do I need to do? Should I follow this brown path that's like a road? I don't know. Maybe. Definitely need to go underground. That's as much as I know. Maybe I need to get these tents. You know what? The Hut of Magi wouldn't show me them if they weren't of any importance. So I would assume I need to get the tents. So let's get the tents. But while I'm here, I might as well get some towns on the way so I can use for town portal positions. So better get around the map. You know the way we do it! Let's see, god, I got so many fucking spells. This is... oh. Oh. I'm such a magic whore in this game. I really enjoy magic in this game. I really do. Nay! I thought about my gogs were gonna... oh, damn it. Could've... meant... god damn it. I can even use Resurrection on these to make sure I don't lose... any. Election? I only lost one, though. So familiars are not important. Okay, so here we go. Let's get some mage skills so I can learn more spells. Alright, so now we got a town portal position. Wait, should I buy a, like a... let's buy a ballista, whatever. It's an extra unit each turn I can attack. In your sleep, you are visited by haunting dreams, and the spirits come to you with a warning. Your present course of action is leading towards your destruction. You laugh in their faces, and the vision gets worse. Still, you laugh at their pathetic attempts to sway you with your appointed task. You have suffered far worse fate than some inspired ghost haunting you in your sleep. Well, dude, you should never play with ghosts. Oh. Forsaken! A palace! Let's get that, like, everywhere. What? Oh, 20 of these. I don't have that. It's a spell power. This is another castle. You know what? I shouldn't bother so much with that. Castles, to be honest. Oh my fan. Is this person strong? Medium strong, I'll see. Khalid. Let's see, where's that other cool hero? Not you, the other one. Yeah, you. Let's see. Buy forces. Oh, that's all I could afford. Let's see, what's this place called? Scorch. I knew that. Scorched up. See, can I kill this person with what I have? I think so. Scorched Earth! Alright, so he get to act first because he has fire boats. That's a lot of crap, though. Let's make sure these shooters can't shoot, so let's attack over there. Oh, he's gonna get a lot of damage upon him. Maybe this was a mistake. Yeah, I might lose this fight, actually. Wow, shit. Well, I'll definitely lose now. These are blinded. These are very good hand-to-hand fight. Oh god, yep, these guys died. Shit, dude. I meant, leave my Magogs alone. Dude, oh my god, a Magog shot over there. Holy shit, I'm telling you. I think I lost this fight, to be honest. Fuck, I'm gonna lose. Should I surrender? Oh, I don't have enough gold. Because I used all the money to buy forces. Ah! Not good. Not good indeed. Yeah, I think I'm toast. I'm definitely toast. Toast. That is something I actually eat almost every day. Toast. I don't know why. It's this thing where I always eat toast. I really enjoy toast. Now you know that. Uh-oh. Yeah, I lost this. You know what? Let's not waste any more time. Let's just... Okay. Yeah, let's not waste any more time. Let's just get out of here. So I lost a very good hero. This sucks balls. Let's see. You know what? You know what we can do? Oh. That's what we can do. Let's see. I can get to Scorch. I can wait over there. I can buy all these forces. I can wait like a day or something. And then he's gonna come. Can buy more forces. Should I get this? I can get it later. Let's get the... Let's get the tent first, that's priority. So I say, Scorch. Let's buy all the forces that I can. I can't. Damn it, I don't have any money anymore. Let's sell some of these. I don't need all that. Whoops, I sold all the sulfur. I got 30,000, good shit. And let's teleport to, like, Dagger Peak. Get all of these guys, and then teleport back to Scorch. Yeah, let's wait in here for him to attack, or her, if she does. Oh, she is. She's definitely gonna attack. Now I can buy more forces again. Ah, she doesn't attack! I think she understands that she's weaker than me. And that means I am stronger than her, so let's... Get a few more. And let's see if I can kill her. Yeah, let's save the game. Oh, let's do it. Alright, so this time, I'll do it. Maybe I can blind someone. That spell will not affect anyone. Rah! Fireball. I am going to wait this time. Oh yeah. No, no, no. Just a Magogs, who cares? Oh no. Shit. Well, there goes my familiars. Who cares? They fucking suck, bro. Here and get those. And let's see, I can lightning strike. Let's see. Let's lightning strike these. Ah, slowed all my units. These guys are so slow. Damn it. There we go. Ah, nay. Yeah, Yeah, I got this fight. Definitely got this. Oh, they even surrender. Pussies. Good shit. They keep attacking me and I just keep knocking them down when I try to get my fucking home territory. I say no, 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 no. These are my town. You don't get it. What are you gonna do? Go home to mommy and cry? Or cry like baby? Inferno! A lot of stuff is immune to this though. Whatever. Bah! Ooh, estates. You know, let's get wisdom. I can learn some level 5 spells. Alright, so I need to go north, I guess, to get that white tent. I'm not sure I have to, but let's... But then again, let's assume that I have to, so... So let's do that. I have a fun. Is this a dead end? Am I gonna have to buy a hero? Fuck, where's the tavern in this town? There it is. No? Where the hell is the fucking tavern? Do they even have a tavern? I can't be- Ooh, they don't have a tavern. Alright. Fuck, how do I- okay. Should've really gotten, what's it called? Logistics in this guy. I have pathfinding, but that doesn't really help me when I walk on these grass parts. You know what? I have these slow units that are kind of slowing me down. At least these. They have speed 6. Speed 7, 8. Yeah, maybe should have left the Magogs and like Horned Demons at home. They're really slowing me down. Maybe I should. Then I can have like 2 groups of, you know, these and these. You know what? Maybe. You know what? Next town I capture when I create the, you know, town portal point, I'm gonna go back and leave a lot of my forces, my slow-moving forces at home. If I can ever find the fucking... If I can find another town, that is. Oh, here we go. Phoenixes. Jesus Christ. Bum, 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 bum. I do have 173 fucking horn demons. There were a lot. It should be a waste not using them, to be honest. Yeah, I don't know. Phoenixes. And they are reborn! It doesn't matter, they will die now. Nice. Whoops! Oh, I lost some efforts. Uh-oh. Alright, so I got a town portal spawn again. I don't have enough movement points to teleport. Oh, should I teleport over there and defend that? Yeah, you know what, why not? What is that town called? Kyera. Do you want this town? You know what? You won't get it. Ram bam bam. Ram bam. Why didn't I get to use my tactics phase? What? Oh well. Oh, they surrendered. Good, good. Okay, so now, well, I'm basically... Wait, is there somebody that's pretty close? You're pretty close. Alright, so let's teleport to Astral Fields. And let's get some reinforcements. But I'm gonna leave the Horn Demons and these guys. Let's see, speed's 8, speed 7. So the slowest one is, well, the Magogs too, you know what? I don't really have a lot of... You know what? Demagogues could be useful. But if I have demagogues, I might as well have these, because they're speed 6. And these are speed 7, so they're actually even fat. Ugh. Hmm. I don't know what to do. Ah, I don't need to move that fast on the battlefield. Let's wait here one day and get some mana back. I will see if he attacks up here. No, he doesn't. Yeah, whatever. Let's just get to Kafinar. Oh, it's a hero. Hello. He got some sharpshooters with him. That is cute. See, these are fire vulnerable, right? Yeah. I don't want to use Inferno. That is a lot of mana, but I can use fire. Ball. Well, alright. Advanced armor, definitely. Oh no, no! Inside my territory again. See, is that person strong? Not even. I could use a normal hero to take care of that. Not a library, sweet. Yeah, I don't think I need any strong hero to take care of that. They're getting my mind still. Annoying. But then again, just annoying. Not, you know, end of the world. Okay, there's nothing over there. Fuck. Can I walk up and deal with that? I definitely can. Let's do that. You wanna fight about it? Oh, what fun! Damn it, that person is almost... I need to do something about that. What town is this? Dagger Peak. Dagger Peak. Haha. You cannot escape me! And thank you for those artifacts! Tomb of Fire Magic. Let's give that to Xeron next time he's home. Fuck, dude. Men. What's your problem? Ooh, gold mine.
Don't mind if I do. I like gold.
There's probably nothing there in the corner. Da 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 da. Oh, sick bamps in the kneels before you while you're deeply involved in examining the tactical map. You turn and put your hand on Sick's shoulder. What is it, my trusted friend? Is it bad news again? You may feel at ease when speaking to me. I have great news to bring you, my master. Our spies have informed me that Queen Catherine and her forces now marched on Kreelaf itself. Our northern lines have failed to breach her defenses enough to gain a foothold in Arathia, and I have reason to believe King Roland has reinforced her position and has made his own push in Earfold. My lord, I fear we have been beaten.
Never!
You backhand Xex across the face, sending him sliding across the floor. I cannot believe I have they have brought me to. I no longer shall I tolerate failure. I want them all slaughtered. Kill everything. Leave no survivor. Go! Xek quickly flees his master presence just as you unleash a fury on the map table in front of you. Maps and markers fly across the tent, scattering all spores in the wind. Know this, Catherine Ironfist. I shall have my revenge. I swear by Erebus the Dark, I shall flay the skin from your child bones as you wash. Oh, God! This guy is fucking hardcore. You shall suffer my wrath for this insolence. Holy shit, dude. Calm your devil tits. I don't think this is good for your blood pressure, being angrier like that all the time. I didn't see a person over here. There's a person. Interwebsting. Let's see, where the fuck is this guy? There he is. Oh, maybe I need to teleport back and defend that funnel, so do I really need to do it? Ugh, let's see if there's a town just up here. Oh, yes. Four familiars, just cannon fodder, over and over again. Wait, I burped. Easy win. Let's see, do I need to defend this? Kyera. Oh, mage skill level 5. Yeah, baby. Yeah, you better run, you pussy! Ah! Oh no! They took my town! Frillin. Let's get to Frillin. And let's kill you, you bitch! Man, I'm really getting into the role of, you know, a demon lord here. bye bye. Oh, these sharpshooters, though. Right in the face of the familiars. Then we'll only save you, though. There we go. Oh, they took that town. That's annoying. Am I gonna have to walk all the way back there and take that back? You know what? I could also teleport to this one. Yeah, let's do that. Daikara. Now let's get that white tent while I'm here. White power. Now that was racist. At least. You know what? Maybe I can just let a scout here do that. Yeah, you know what? Let's just get a scout here to do that. Because I would assume I can buy a fucking tavern over here at least. Hey! Okay. Sug me a fucking gabla. Damn it! Well, I'm having fun. Man, this is really hard defending like all these areas at once. I'm confused! Okay, what do you want now? Kyera, again. Feels like I have been defending this place a lot. I don't know why I moved out the familiars, they can't really do much. Oh, implosion, good shit. Get to attack again. And then again and again. And again and again and again and again. It's actually good to attack the units that can't that you cannot retaliate against first, even if they are weaker. I mean, all of these stacks are basically pretty weak and will die from like one hit from all of my units. So I attack this the sprites there because if they attack, I cannot retaliate, and then, you know, yeah, it's better if I can retaliate because then I can do more damage. But okay, should I finally get back again here to Daikara? Requires a lot of mana to do that back and forth. But... what are you gonna do, you know? That's a lot of heroes on that side of the map. God damn it. Oh, expert armor. Yes. So I wonder if it's closer to like... I think it's closer to teleport to this one and walk upwards, actually. Frillin. Let's do that. There's a lot of heroes moving about there. Yeah, I'm actually gonna try to like clear the map of the fucking enemies now. Like, I know that's not my main quest, but if I do, it's gonna be a lot easier to, you know, just fucking focus on the main objective. Ah, fuck, I need to defend that. So you can cross over there and there, and maybe somewhere up here, I'm not sure. So what happened over here? Yes, alright, so let's see. I have Khalid over there, he kinda sucks. Where's the other... okay, here's the cool person. Vandal Hell. Is this the correct one? No. Let's see, where are you, you dick? I will hunt you down.
Oh!
1,211 sprites. 375. Mind blown. Holy crap, this is gonna be an important battle. This might be our final moment. Okay, I got 350 Magogs. They could potentially do a lot of damage, but these things are gonna act first. They have 17 speed. More than any of me. So they will act first. They will go straight for that, is my guess. So there's no need to even, like, you know, put units around them, because if I do that... You know what I could do? Since these units are required two tiles, I could do like this. Let's see. I can do that. There we go. Now they can't. They can't stay. Yeah, they can't attack the Magogs now. Perfect. You have to stay there. Otherwise, you know what? No, you don't have to stay there. Because they can't stand over there and attack them. Yeah, you know what? The Magogs are completely protected from the Firebirds now. Start. They can't do that, though. And now they... Oh, well, mission failed. Whatever, let's slow everybody else. Because let's face it, 280 Magogs could be important in this battle. So let's make sure that they can shoot. Gotta get to attack. Oh god. Okay, so the Firebirds are basically dead, but... Ooh, I can summon some demons. I'm gonna wait, see what they do. Oh, look at this. Oh yeah. Oh no, no, no. Demons, whatever, attack the sprites. They're gonna die. At least I removed their retaliation. Don't get closer. Wow! Just insta-died. Okay, they blinded something. Oh yeah, those are pretty important. Let's get them back. Yeah, let's fly. Oh, 900 sprites, though. Attack them. I think I won this fight. Well, there goes my fucking... Whatever they're called. Pit fiends. Fiends. Okay, so I won the fight, but god, a lot of losses. You see, can I resurrect something? Oh, I can resurrect them. Or at least summon a pit lord, sorry. That's what they call. Nice. Oh, they surrender. Got a lot of levels there, though. God, that was a fight to remember. Wow, that was an important fight. Cool. I'm excited. Okay, where did this hero go? There you are. I'm coming for you, baby. Do I still have that town up there? I do, good. I don't have a lot of spell points now, so I should... Should really try to save them, kinda. Nah. Sluta. Oh, another one! Damn it. Whoops! I hit start combat, that was a mistake. I wanted to... Oh. Whatever, I can fly in anyway. It does... Ah, fan up. Yeah, this is bad. Did I lose a devil? I don't think I did. Yeah, let's assume I didn't. Nice. Nice. Alright, so I am kind of running low a little bit on forces, so I kind of want to see who's there. Kill him. Oh, 120. Hey, ooh, that's a lot. But I have fucking 39 efforts, so I can do this. No problemo. Man, this map is fucking epic. There's so many numbers of units fighting. What? I got 4 left of these? Damn it. That was bad. Too many of these magma elementals. Shit. Ah, persistence. Yeah, there they go. Don't surrender. Damn it! Fuck. Alright, I got another hero down here, right? Yeah, I got you. So do I wanna... You know what? No, wait. There was some heroes down here messing about. Yeah, they were. Look at that. 2 heroes, even. And there's a spell well I can get. Replenish some of my mana. Which I will definitely need. Let's get this back. Good. Let's go back. Why is he attacking? I'm obviously much stronger than him. Cocobello, how need to move it? Okay, let's just go out and attack. To get this over with. Oh, he attacks and then he surrenders. Legit strategy. Really, really good job. I didn't even get out of my castle, but let's do that and get the mines. It's annoying seeing blue dots. Oh shit! Oh man, okay, I need to take that back. Well, there was somebody moving down here too. Let's see if I can get there in time. I'm not sure if I get there. Let's see. Well, of course they're doing that. Oh, yes. Hopefully I can get that and teleport there in one turn. I think I can, actually. Down. Well, nice. So let's quickly teleport to Kyera. Kill him! I like this. I like this a lot. What am I gonna say? I mean, at least he tries. I mean, I gotta give him that. He tries. He really does. And then, before you get that back, let's teleport over there. Oh god. The uses of Town Portal is... Ah, oh my god! It's so broken! Please understand how broken that fucking spell is. Please. Please. I mean, everybody knows by now it is broken. I don't need to stress it enough. Stress it more. Everybody knows it. I don't like these. Oh, they fled. You better flee. Alright, so... Oh, it's not at all. Oh, that was close. Frillin. Let's get to Frillin. You think you're gonna get that? Not on my watch. Nice. And you surrendered like a pussy. You know what? Let's go home. Let's get the Scorch. Let's get these units from you. And let's get to Dagger Peak. Is there anything I can buy over here? What? Oh. No. There we go. Wrong button. Look at the Battle Hal and this guy. Oh, these are unupgraded. The amount of forces I have is ridiculous. You know what? Now when I have so many, let's remove these that are slow, actually. These are slow. These are slow. Let's see, 7, 8. Yeah, let's group these up. 60-60. Before the war. And... maybe the devils. Ah, whatever. Okay, so now I got a little faster army. Let's get to Astral Fields. And then let's just get these towns in the middle here. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, there they are. I'm kind of overdoing it a little bit. I mean, I don't need this many forces to kill what's left of them. I know there's not much left of them, so... yes, I am overdoing this a little bit. This could have been done quicker and better, definitely. Let's see, do I need to teleport somewhere? No, I don't think so. But I'm a fan. Can't I... do I have, like, a dimension door or something? Oh my god. Alright, so I need to get out. Oh, that was close. Let's see. Caffeinar. You're not getting this. I really feel bad for the guy. For the guys. Oh my god, I finally defeated him and I got all his fucking... you know what, this is like better than the Sword of Hellfire that I have. Oh, boots of speed, definitely. Ooh, archery skill. Let's remove that. These awful primary skills by- oh my god. Look how strong this guy is now. Let's get the Kyera. And let's move up north. Lots of dogs. I don't know what they have left, to be honest. Oh, there's a guy. It's all the way over there. They gotta have a town here somewhere. Oh, these boots of speed definitely helped me a lot. Oh, don't you think you're going to escape me? Yeah, it was really good splitting up these efforts. Now I have like many forces that has high speed. This is good. This is very good. I'm not even 24, level 24, so I can still level up some. It's a hero, it's coming from down there, so there's definitely a town right there. Oh, you better run. Wes, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna get you. Oh, nice. The ballista fucking shot the beholder. Maybe this is their last town. One can hope. And then I get the Armageddon's Blade. Well, I need to find the Smitty guy first. Oh, they was not defeated, so they still have a town somewhere. Okay. Let's see. Oh, sharpshooters. Interesting. Might be something underground. Oh, here's something. Oh, that's definitely where I need to go later. But let's explore the entire surface map first. I want to make sure I don't miss anything. Oh, Dragontopia. Should I fight the dragons? Whatever, let's do that. Epic battle, yeah. Oh, it's been empty. Alright. Of course they did that. Oh, it's a blue tent. I need to get that. At least I think I need to get that. Alright, I don't think... Maybe there aren't any more towns above ground. Maybe there is a town, like, underground. Ooh, that guy's still alive. He's definitely underground somewhere. Yeah, I think I cleared out everything. Yeah, I definitely have. Except this place. I don't know if there's a... You know what? Let's teleport to Daikera. And explore over here to make sure I don't miss anything. Like a hero hiding in the corner or whatever. Oh, I can level up here. Nice. Yeah, there's nothing left, I think. Except underground. So let's teleport to Astral Fields. Can I finally fucking buy upgraded Forsaken Palace? Oh, I don't even have Forsaken Palace over there. Ridiculous. Alright, so let's... upgrade my lovely devils. Buy a bunch of units. Get to Vandal Hall. Buy the units. I couldn't afford every unit. Oh well. Oh well. Let's wait one turn, get the mana back, and then teleport to whatever this place. Kafina. Now let's go underground. Ahead is the entrance to an old Nyon tunnel system. At last, Lean's information is starting to pay off. Nice. Some campfire. Oh god, I need to navigate down here. Let's save the game. God, now I need to find myself down here. Shit, dude. This thing could be anywhere. The musty smell down here is sifting. A feeling of unnecessarily is nagging at the backside of your brain. Too bad Sleen couldn't actually find the bloody hut. Is it tracking flames here? Okay. Crap, this is gonna take a while, I think. Some gogs in the way. Wait, is this the right way? Oh, some phoenixes. Lots of phoenixes. Oh god, this is gonna be a huge fight. 35 of them! Oh god! Oh, they attack my ballista for some reason. Bah! Not even dangerous. Alright. Oh, purple. I cannot let you... Fuck! I don't have the purple tent. Jesus Christ. I'll probably find that somewhere. You know what? Do I have a hero that has a lot of forces on him? This guy. Go down in the underground too and help him explore. Wait, do you have temporal? No, you only have basic. I need to... What? The dank, moldy smell of dragon dung hangs thick in the air. Perhaps this way is not the idea. But you know what? Let's see what's over here, anyway. Probably a bunch of dragons, as I said, but... Maybe we got the purple tent. Which is what I actually need. Man, it's a real dick move to, like, design the map like this. That you have to walk all, like, this long. Oh, white. Do I have the white one? I think I do. Oh yeah. Green one. Oh, yeah. Red one. I don't have the red one. Fun. Is there, like, some tens I'm missing? Let's get a... Oh, can't buy a tavern. Damn it. You know what? This guy... While you were up here, search these places I haven't searched. Might be a tent hiding in the Shroud of Darkness. Week of the Gopher. No, nothing there. Oh, echo of the walls of the caverns come a sound you never heard before. It's a sort of male mixture of crackle. Not entirely sure what it's making it yet. It could just be a trick of wind down here, or maybe not. Da, 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 da. A swarm! Oh god. $150 each. Not a problem. Okay, there's no tent over there. This might be a tent up there. What? Fuck! Use the mother artifacts that I really don't need. Damn it. That was not the way I needed to go. Anything up here? No. Let's keep going. Keep going. There's a crackling of electricity up ahead, and several of your men have their hair standing to end. This is an odd feeling it is. Basically from the storm elementals, I guess. Nice. Alright, so I'm level 24 now. I can't get any more experience. Fuck! Silver mine! What am I going to do with that? Oh, washes of heat are coming from down this pathway. Perhaps a nice cozy lava pool is up ahead. At least it could relax and loosen up the toughness of your muscles. However, with your luck, you're not hopeful of that. Oh, energy elementals. Hey, one for each stack to kill. Nice. Nothing there. I don't think there's an, like an island or something in the water there. No, I don't think so. What? It's just a scholar and a bunch of... Fuck. Alright, so... That means... That there is a red tent somewhere I haven't visited. Fuck. Ugh, might be there. No, not dig. Pause. There we go. Nope. Not over there. It can't be over there. Maybe it's over here. Let's see. Nope. Damn it. It's probably over here then. This is what happens when you don't explore the entire map. You have to do shit like this. Ah, man. Where is this red tent? Seriously. Oh, what did I click? I clicked something. Huh? Why? Okay, the green tent visited. White one visited. I got the black one visited. Where the hell is that red tent? Fuck, don't tell me there's like something in the corner here. You know, I think this guy's closer. Where is he? There he is. Man, why can't I get out of goddamn Gogs in the way? God damn it. There we go. Red tent. Finally. Oh my god, why didn't I move with this guy while I moved with the other ones? Oh. Pause. Move. Nah, 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 nah. I just keep pressing E and M. E is like end turn and M is like move, where you have your predetermined path set. Oh, here's a hero. Let's fight! 25, 120, I can do this. This is nothing. This is nothing. Call this fucking... You call this an army? I call this shit. Oops. Well, blinding my devils, that won't be good. Let's... dispel that. So, 8 phoenixes, that's not really much. Here we go. Sears hut. As you approach the hut, you hear some odd whistling emanating from within. The song is a sad, angry tune filled with a sense of bitterness and angst. Finding the tune strange and intriguing, you go up to the door and kick it open. Sitting calmly in the rocking chair is an old man with a long white beard smoking pipe. It's Gandalf! His eyes stare into oblivion, unblinking. Clear your throat. You get his attention somewhat. Yeah. What do you want? The old man asked, most irritably. Speak quickly, I'm a busy man. I have come long way, old man. I hear you are the one called Cassandar, the Grand Forsmith, and you are the one who can harness Armageddon. I brought the legendary artifacts needed for the ritual. All I need now is for you to make Armageddon's blade. The old man looks at you, complimented his words carefully, and puffs on his pipe. So, you have finally come to ask me to build my last great piece. Yes, I am Cassandra, and yes, I'll make your blade. And a few conditions, though. First, I want you to spread your Armageddon. Second, I want to be paid. Well paid. I figure 30,000 pieces of gold should do it. Once I get that, you may take the artifact and my personal house, blah, blah, blah. Finally, give the 30,000 gold to me. By the way, since you are going here there anyway, take this to my apprentice. He's looking for it. It will be long shortly once my work is done. Then I shall make your weapons. Spear of Permanence. Fuck, I need to bring that to his fucking... Oh god, it's probably over here. Shit. Oh well, I need to go back then, I guess. Damn it. Goddamn old gobshite. Why can't you just fucking create the weapon? Old gobshite. Yes, I would like to pass. Aha, another search hut. My master said you would be coming. He told me to meet you here and expect that several artifacts would be delivered. Do you have the Sword of Hellfire, Breastplate of Brimstone, and a Shield to them? Oh yes, you also mentioned that you were bringing my Spear of Permanence. I'm missing that for some. Do you have all these things? Yes, I do. Cassandra and his apprentice go back and as soon heard the sounds of spells being cast, the pronouncing of hammer and steel, and the swearing of an injured hand now and again. After some time, the old man Cassandra emerges from the forge, bearing a blade wrapped in thick cloth. He unwraps the cloth slowly, and the pulsating light emits from the weapon so recently forged. The blade looks odd, like none you ever seen in Antagareth before. The hilt guard is shaped like an eagle, and the blade has a strange shape to it. Yet it bears the unmistakable appearance of a weapon most foul. Here is your blade, Dark One. Thank you for your payment. Now leave me be. Armageddon's blade. Congratulations, you have found the Armageddon's blade and you claim victory. Ah, that took a lot of time, but Jesus Christ, I did it. So in the next episode, we will continue with this campaign. So I'll see you then. Take care. Bye-bye.